I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Brennan! Ask him to look at his watch really quick.
No, that guy.
That's just a long time, man. That's 20 years professional.
No, you know why? Because Brennan would look at it and keep it.
Like, yeah, I'm about to run.
Let me look at your watch.
Do you coach?
Do you train? Do you manage? Promote?
Boxing, man, I just took it. Boxing had got a bad taste in my mouth for a while.
Why?
So I just, because the way the game was going, there was a lot of favoritism going on. There was a lot of fights where people weren't getting the right decisions. And I just got tired of it. So I said, I'm going to eliminate myself from the game. But now, it's coming back now. Fighters fight the best, fighting the best. The problem with having a boxing was everybody wanted to see Pacquiao and Mayweather, and they wasn't letting the best fight the best. So now we're getting back to where it's supposed to be, like when Hagler, Hearns, everybody fought each other. That's what's going to make boxing thrive.
I agree with what he's saying, because right now, everybody is all about the politics, all about the cash. Nobody's not worrying about the fights no more. That's what making boxing fans kind of uneasy about it. It makes me mad. I'm a boxer, and it makes me mad. Because, you know, if you want to see number one, number two fight, so fight, fuck the money.
So you're saying, let's make boxing great again.
That's why, like, when he fought anybody, like,
he did.
Winky, what has been your toughest fight, win or lose? It's a lot of tough fights. Some fights, when I was overseas, it don't work like that. No big name, it just...
Okay, what's the biggest robbery you faced as a fighter?
I had a few of those.
Like who?
Jermaine Teller, one. I definitely think I beat Vargas. And then they took a fight from me in South Africa. When they say I won, they say it was a draw. Then they come back and change the decision after I'm in the dressing room. Took my belt.
That's how you fought Vargas.
Yeah. So I'm like,
he's here.
I know. I see him right there.
Make a rematch.
Tommy Hearns, when I got inducted to the Hall of Fame, Tommy Hearns tell Marv Hagler, man, we need to do it again. Marv would say, you must have forgot about the first time.
Damn.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach. Back.